blade is sharpened. My eyes are open.
My step. They held machines down with this. And that hammer. It has an override module like mine, but different. I think this is what the rebels use to override machines. So, if I get rid of it, the rebels will have fewer of them.
My fault. Don't know what got into me.
You had me there. Who is that?
No sign of anyone.
Sign of the enemy.
My mistake. Rations
have been we were right to have a look around.
I'm not crazy.
Shock could do a lot of damage.
I'm not. Am I? Traitors. Damn scab.
Hikaru running scared. Why else would he turn to an outlander for help?
Now we're going to have anyone who can ride a Clostrider.
Danger!
Fight. Make it harder for the rebels to add more machines to their army? I should go back to the command center. Make sure I shut this place down. For good. Okay. Let me fill my patch with these later. This focus is encrypted. Maybe I can hack into it back at base. What else have you been up to? It's an override module, like mine. It's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. It's to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That's not good. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. It'll be hard with our equipment destroyed. I could go, or I could take out the rest of the rebels. I've dealt with the main threat here either way.